Apa itu?
I always use this shit, bro, right now. With my finger.
That's why I get so emotional, because I want them to love it as much as I do. I know they do, but my job here is to inspire.
Lalu dong, diliatin lagi dong tadi.
Wah,
penasaran gua. What you got, man?
What's up, school fans? Welcome back to the vlog. Dan hari ini kita paling pertama datang, guys, di lapangan, karena kedua tim belum ada yang latihan, belum ada yang pemanasan sama sekali, dan locker room pun juga masih kosong. Jadi hari ini kita datang ke Indomilk Arena untuk meliput pertandingan antara Tangerang Hawks melawan Prawira Harum Bandung. Gue seminggu ini kayak akan ngeliput Prawira 3 kali, guys. Karena Jumat kita akan ke Solo ngeliput KBS melawan Prawira also. Tapi hari ini we just gonna have some fun. Kita akan seru-seruan, semoga pemainnya juga mau seru-seruan sama kita, karena gue mau coba sesuatu hal yang baru sih. Jadi gue bikin kertas tulisannya what is your pregame ritual. Jadi semoga mereka mau jawab, ya guys. Gue penasaran sih reaksinya mereka seperti apa. Tapi hopefully everybody gonna be cool and answer the question. Pray for me, guys. So, semoga seru lah ya kontennya hari ini. So, guys, once again, just want to say thank you for watching the vlog. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk comment, and please nonton vlog ini secara full untuk bisa menolong channel ini. And once again, thank you so much, guys, for watching, and enjoy the vlog, guys.
Pada dateng nih. Wah, what up, man? I know, right? The James, yes, enjoy. Oh, berdoa berarti. Oke. Semua enggak ada yang ngomong, semua cuma
gitu. Got free game ritual.
Apa ya? Yeah. Pemanasan. Yang aneh-aneh mungkin enggak ada, dengerin musik. Sekarang main game. Heyday, let's go.
Okay. Thank you, Yuda.
Game ritual. I put on my love music, take a couple deep breaths, lock in, think about my family, and lock in, bro.
Love music?
Yes, sir. I got a slow playlist. I put that on to calm my nerves down. Lock in.
What's on your playlist?
Lil Avant, Tyrese,
Mandro.
Yeah, bro. The old school, old R&B, that real. Yeah, man. Yeah.
You know, thank you, man.
Yes, sir.
Apa itu?
I always use this shit, bro, right now. With my finger.
Kenapa?
For luck, I guess.
Ah, damn. Tapi shootingnya masih mantep ya?
Iya. Yeah. Gara-gara ini kayaknya, gua semenjak pakai ini kayaknya lumayan. Ya udah, gua pakai terus.
What is that again?
Just tape. Tapi buat di jari manis aja.
Best shooter.
I hope so.
Good luck, bro.
Thank you, man.
Oh man, my pregame ritual is pray to the Lord, focus on my matchups for the night, and you know, talk to my teammates privately, and you know, so I can get the best of them, and you know, go kill.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Brandon. Steven Green, kenal sama siapa dia nih? Sama Hester. Ketemu sama Hester di mana tuh sama Hester ya? Steven Green pasti hari ini lawan Brandon. And that's gonna be fun today.
Coffee. I usually get some coffee. That's like my bringing.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate you, bro.
Dengerin musik, berdoa, telepon orang doa.
Pre-game ritual, massage gun, music, just having fun, that's it.
Thank you, Kinyo.
Dengerin lagu, guys.
Lagu apa?
Lagunya hip-hop.
Oh, oke, okay. Siap. Nick.
What is my pre-game ritual? Listening to music.
Okay, thank you, Nick.
So that's my experiment today. Not bad lah ya, I think it went pretty well. Kayaknya pemain-pemain masih belum biasa aja sih waktu ditanya seperti itu. Tapi ada beberapa pemain yang kasih jawaban lumayan detail, so I was really happy. Jadi mungkin kita harus sering-sering sih ngelakuin hal seperti ini sebelum game-nya dimulai. Dan kalau kalian punya advice atau punya saran, gue harus tanya apa ke pemain, kalian bisa tulis aja langsung di comment section di bawah. Kalau gitu guys, abis ini kita akan liput langsung pemanasan dan juga gamenya. Dan semoga after the game kita juga bisa dapat post game interview. So once again, jangan lupa guys, kasih like ya guys ya. Jangan lupa juga untuk support channel ini dengan klik join dan jadi member. So we gonna go back to the vlog now.
Fernando Manansang. Fernando keren juga loh, di endorse loh sama Ardiles. Nah, keren juga, boleh juga Fernando Manansang. Punya tosan sama semuanya ya. Wah, hari ini wasitnya Mas Harja. Welcome back Mas Harja. Kemana aja dirimu? Sepatunya Leo keren juga seperti Leo ini. Steph Curry kayak custom. Ada api-api. Go! Satu lagi. Congratulations.
Appreciate
on the playoffs, man.
You know we don't miss playoffs over here. We ain't doing that.
You've been killing though with the three-point shot. Akeem Curry?
Yeah. I wouldn't say all that. I wouldn't say all that, but yeah, man. Definitely been working on my jump shot lately, so hopefully it stays that way all the way throughout the playoffs.
How you feeling going to the playoffs, man?
I feel great, man. I feel great. The team feel great. Organization feel good. We confident, you know? A lot of people don't know, like, this ain't the 0-7 Borneo, you know? This is a brand new team, you know? So, who knows what happened in the playoffs.
Man, you don't miss the playoffs, though. You don't miss the playoffs.
It's not happening. Y'all know the rules? Hop before you eat. Bird gang, wolf gang.
It's never really about that. I think it's just about who we are, our personalities, our mindsets. We just kind of always get off the path of success and we go and do something else that we aren't supposed to do. I think it's been a common theme this season. You don't really hear teams with 5 losses and, I don't know, 16 wins or whatever, 9 wins in a row before the game in the fourth quarter talk like this, but we aren't really satisfied when we win. So, like, you guys saw that drop off in the second half, and we all saw it and we felt it too, and that's just been the common theme of the season. We dominate quarters, we dominate halves, the teams, we were dominating SM for a long while. And then we just let our foot off the gas, and we relax, and we calm down, and you give the team, another team, the momentum, and anything can happen in basketball. So when those type of things happen, we deserve everything that happens to us, whether we struggle, people start coming back and things like that, and we still haven't learned our lesson from that. That's just the truth. That's the cold truth about it. Really love this team. I think we do a lot of good things. I think we show moments of greatness and show moments of ability to beat any team in this league, and every team knows that too. But at the same time, we also could be beat, and that's the part where we got to correct. I mean, these games shouldn't be this close. These games, we shouldn't be scoring 70 points, and everybody in that locker room knows that. So the reality is, we're too up and down. We're too inconsistent. That falls on me. We have to have a little bit more reality checks right now, and this isn't going to translate over on Friday when we play solo. So we got to be better. I think we will, but at some point, enough is enough, and we got to start being more consistent.
Brandon, I saw that you are very emotional in the locker room. I saw earlier. What kind of message you trying to, you know, pass on to the team?
Man, like, you know, I was able to accomplish every single thing last year, and you know, the beginning of the season, I couldn't start. with the team for a lot of reasons. And you know, when I was sitting at home with offers from all the countries, like, it kind of made me think, like, what should I do? And it made me thankful to really think of, like, opportunities and chances. You know, every time I wear the jersey, I'm thankful for every, you know, every opportunity, that every practice. Coach can tell you, I mean, you can tell yourself, you've been through our practices. I mean, I don't think there's nobody that practices harder than me. I don't think, respect for everybody, but the way I prepare myself, the way I love the game, the way I compete with my own teammates and elevate them, you know, I'm trying to put in their mind that, you know, there is no time to be mediocre. You know, as a basketball player, as people, we got one of the best, probably, people that I ever came across. My teammates, I love them, my coaching staff, E1, you know, everybody in the organization. But as a basketball team, you know, we got to go for more every single time. And I'm trying to put that hunger on them, you know. I can't score 40. Next day, I'm calling coach that I want to get in the gym to get some shots. You know, this is stuff like that that no one sees. I don't got to talk about it, but I'll be about it on the day when nobody's watching on the daily. And I want to elevate my teammates. That's why I get so emotional, because I want them to love it as much as I do. I know they do, but my job here is to inspire, to be better every single day, to be the best person, father, friend, and everything that I can be every single day. And, you know, we only get 24 hours a day, and I want to maximize that every day.
This is probably going to be the toughest stretch going into the playoff. Can you just talk about it a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, look, I have my reservations about how it was set up for us, to be honest. I think my whole motto is no excuses for the boys. We can't make any excuses. I mean, this is just the schedule it is. It's not going to be easy by any means, but at the end of the day, I think we've all played in seasons in the IBL in the past where we've got to play 3 games in a series Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and back-to-back-to-backs and traveling and all this stuff. I think the only thing is we're just going to different cities and cities, so the travel could wear on you a bit. But we've done this before. I mean, playing in the BCL, traveling back and forth, playing back in the IBL. I'm not really going to put too much stock into it. I'm not going to let the boys think about it too much. I don't want to make it a topic of discussion for the guys to worry about. We're just here to do our job and play. And again, to be honest, I think they would rather play than practice. So I think it's a better thing that we don't have many practices left. I mean, it's just, you know, day off, game, day off, game, day off, game. And so I kind of enjoy that too, to get more time to coach and be in those moments and be in those games. And I always think you get time to come together even more on the road. It's opportunities to be away from your family and just be closer with this group right here. So we're looking forward to it. I won't really comment about what I think the league could have done, but that's about it.
Good luck.
What?
Hey,
Lalu dong, diliatin lagi dong tadi.
Wah,
penasaran gue.
What
you got, man?
I got Adidas TMNT versi yang Shredder.
Ninja Turtles ya?
Yo, TMNT.
Ini emang pilih sendiri atau gimana?
Di konten, pilih sendiri, dikasih pilihan.
Langsung kontenin lah. Kan kita support Foot Locker. Ini keren banget, ini limited edition aja.
Iya.
Limited edition ya.
And then I got Lakers hat, Lakers cap.
Lakers cap. Are you a Lakers fan?
Not really. But it's okay though.
Okay.
Kobe. Rest in peace.
Yes sir. Thank you Yuda. Nanti tolong dikirim ya sepatunya, Pak.
Sebagai bukti ya, ini Kelvin you know ditukar. Kelvin ditukar. Sebagai bukti.
You know the drill lah, you know the drill.
Jadi jangan lupa guys follow Foot Locker Indonesia guys ya.
Pulang-pulang nih kita nih. Bertiga ngobrol aja habis game. Besok pak si Prawira ke Solo loh pagi-pagi.
Eh
And that is the wrap from Indomic Arena. Hopefully you guys still enjoy the content, walaupun sedikit pendek kontennya. Ini sedikit warm up lah guys, ini warm up aja untuk konten di hari Jumat. Gue yakin Jumat sih durasinya akan lebih panjang ya kontennya, karena it's gonna be a big game. Cannot wait to be in solo. This is my first time going to solo. Shout out to DK Lesmana yang sudah support untuk gue kesana. Yeah, KBS ke Satria Bengawan Solo, apalagi punya pemain asing baru, Trevin Tibedu. Semoga gue gak salah sebut nama belakangnya. But it's gonna be exciting though. Gue yakin akan sold out juga, kelihatan nanti di Gors Retex. So I can't wait to see everybody there. Once again, just want to say thank you so much guys for tuning in to my vlog today. Thank you so much for the support. Jangan lupa to like, jangan lupa to comment. And thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys again very soon. Peace out everybody.